manager Ava now thinks Toro is a worthy contender or not. As I was saying before, it might be a mixed tag team matchup, but there's no mixed emotions. But these are two teams that despise the other. And for the OC and Meechan, wearing red tonight because they see red every time they see OTM. And this thing is already breaking down between these six.
You know, Vic, this thing started out as business, but over the past few weeks, this has turned into something personal. And I think it's got a lot to do with the ladies right there, Meechan and Miss Parker.
You know, I think you're 100% correct, but there's the bell. This one's officially underway. There's no more verbal attacks. There's going to be no more brawls. This is going to get settled here and now between these six. And for the OC, game faces are on because this is going to be a slug fest.
Yes, right now, I mean, 3-on-3 action. And right now, the ladies are fighting it out right now, tooth and nail. I love the action.
Well, they're really picking up where they left off in that street fight that spilled right into our table. And this rivalry, there's that teardrop. Jada, this rivalry, to what your point, Jada and Meechan, the tension between the two, as Jada not afraid of anyone, that includes Luke Gallows. Jada cost Meechan the Women's North American Championship. We talk about that street fight. Both were in Battleground in Vegas. These two have been going at one another. They even fought through the NXT Universe as Jada looking for a cover and a kick out.
Big shot right there by Miss Parker. Check it out.
Evil intention from Jada as a nice German suplex again in these mixed tag team matchups. The men fight the men, the women fight the women, and a missile dropkick from Meechan. Look at Jada reaching up, trying to make a tag to anyone, and in comes Price. And entering on the other side is Big Luke Gallows, who is a surgeon with those fists. And then a big boom for Luke Price. Didn't even knock Price down. Gallows coming right back in. Got caught, lifted, and planted. Holy hell! You see the strength? Carl Anderson didn't like what he saw. Not many men can throw around someone the size of Luke Gallows.
You look at Lucien Price. He's carved out of granite, Vic. This young man is ready to move to the next level. He's the man over this team right here. Wow, man.
Next level is the biggest win in Neiman Price's career last week against the OC. And take it a step further for Jada Parker. How big is this for OTM as a whole? And you don't see this every day, no matter what brand. But this is huge for OTM.
That's a huge matchup for OTM if they can get a win, but it would be paramount if the OC can't get a win here tonight, Vic. This may be bigger for the OC than it is for the OTM, in my respect. Oh, wow.
As Bronco Nemo had his nose broken because of the OC, he hasn't forgotten as he's just holding down, not even letting Gallows get anywhere.
See that, Vic? He just rolled a dice on that boy right there.
OTM vowed to get revenge on the OC, and that is exactly what they're getting here tonight. With every shot, with every kick and every punch, it's OTM who's just trying to hurt, but the same could be said for OC. And we said this was a slugfest. This is a fight between these six.
Well, you just said it, Vic. A loss, you go to the back of the line for this young team. OTM is definitely good. Move them right up to the top of the ladder, man.
We can talk about going up a ladder, up and down, another cover and a kick out, but do these squads, both of them, I mean, separate them for a second, do they need this to end tonight so they can each move on? They seem to not be able to look past the other.
I said it earlier. Business is going out of the window. This is a personal issue right now. Oh, man. You see that?
And again, it's not often that another man with one blow to the back can drop Gallows, but look at Luke. Docked back on his feet and then able to drop Nima for a moment with that flapjack. And Gallows looking up into his corner, reaching out. In comes Meechan. That means Jada Park has to come in for OTM. And she swung wildly. These two had no hesitation. They want to tear each other apart.
She scouted that right there. Was one step ahead of Miss Park. And right now, she's taking full advantage of it.
Meechan back to her feet. And going right in, and look at the strikes, look at the kicks. Big back kick right to the midsection. Right between the eyes, dropping Jada Parker into the cover, hook and leg, and a kick out.
It's a different Meechan here tonight, Vic.
OC not talking shop here this evening. They're in for a fight. Meechan just got dropped by Jada Parker, and that is what we have seen from these six individuals. No one can really get one up on the other. It's been even, no matter what they've been doing. As Nima made the tag, Carl Anderson is now legal. He comes running in. Anderson answer back. Nima, though, was just eating those chops.
Yeah, the quickness of Carl Anderson. We talk about, you know, that veteran knowledge, that veteran experience.
Oh, my word. Nima just caught Anderson and then chucked him.
One step ahead. Still one step ahead, Vic. Oh, yes.
Okay. Neck breaker. Tag. And this is the OC we've seen in the past that has made them champions all around the world.
Beautiful tag team work. Are we going to see it? Oh.
Gallows is legal.
That could be it.
Into the cover. And Lucian Price from all the way across realizing it, able to get away, but couldn't get away from Carl Anderson. Oh, and Jada.
Did you see that?
Just dropped Anderson. Meechan, though. Eight defeat. And Meechan right outside back onto Jada. You're right, Booker. This round will really heat up with the two on the outside. Gallows big kick. OC's taking over. Look who's standing.
Here we go.
Magic. Killer. And it picks up another win for the OC.
Big win, Vic.
How good it must feel for those three. Because tonight was just too sweet, I'm sure, for the OC.